Trigger, Count. We've received official confirmation about what we're supposed to do with you. The company commander has made it clear he'd like you both to officially join our squadron. This is an unprecedented move. Seems like you've got some people looking out for you. Still, I think it's because of how you've conducted yourselves. I believe you'll be an asset to us. Okay, it's time for your briefing. For a long time, our counteroffensive has been overpowered by the Erusean drone's auto-intercept system. If a craft enters their airspace and doesn't respond to their IFF, drones automatically take off and move to intercept their target. However, we've discovered that the intercept system has a blind spot. We've acquired this valuable information by sending our other squadrons on dangerous missions to scout the whole area and initiate combat. Of all the pilots assigned to us, only two managed to survive the mission. If we don't act now, before the enemy can fill in the blind spot, those pilots will have sacrificed themselves for nothing. So, we've been ordered to carry out a long-range strategic strike. Operating separately from the main forces as the long-range strategic strike group, we've been developing a strategy in secret. Cyclops Squadron and Strider Squadron will sortie deep into the Erusean territory and will be carrying out specialized long-range attack strategies. You will carve your way through the territory from the north to the capital of Barbanti, attacking important targets along the way. The first operation will involve striking the enemy's main naval force, the Njord Fleet, which is gathered in northern Yuzhou. We've known for some time that there's a large supply base utilized by the enemy fleet in the waters around Snyder's Top. At present, the enemy fleet is concentrated there. Naturally, they intend to attack eastern Yuzhou, where the Osean forces are stationed. If we can surprise the enemy with a long-range attack, we could potentially do devastating damage to them. Still, it's highly likely that their advanced fleet are prepared and have started to move, so combat with the enemy fleet is probably unavoidable. We've verified the existence of a large supply base in the sea, as well as a medium-sized one in a valley by an estuary. It's a wide operation area, and there are a number of places you can expect large-scale combat, so we've set up a return line for replenishing supplies. Use it proactively. Anytime you feel the need to stock up on ammo or make repairs to your craft, it's there. While aircraft and ammo can be replaced, the lives of our pilots cannot. We don't want any casualties out there. Remember that. The counterattack has begun. Brace yourselves.
Squadron, aircraft prep complete. Sortie ASAP.
First mission is to refuel midair. I'll provide you with instructions, so follow my lead. 1,500 meters to tanker. 500 meters, you have permission to access the refueling tanker. 50 meters. Excellent work, Trigger. Refueling initiated. Maintain your current position.
Sign is Strider 1. You will be leading Strider Squadron. Count. You'll be Cyclops 2. You'll be under Cyclops 1.
Sorry, but I'm gonna eat while I work. My judgment goes fuzzy when I'm too hungry.
How can you talk about food? Trigger, how come you're number one and I'm stuck as number two? Oh well, I guess I can let it slide for now.
And we're just supposed to follow you? I heard you're spectacular, Captain. At least with your last squadron.
I don't want you slowing us down out there.
We have visual confirmation of the enemy fleet. Clear to engage.
Wilco, let's go.
Enemy Aegis vessel intercepting incoming missiles with their sea whiz. Need counteract sea whiz with a low approach or use missiles outside intercept range.
Trainer 3, engaging.
All ships, prepare for anti-air combat. Watch any dumbass that flies near our fleet.
They're already firing. I think they can hit us.
Make a low approach and we dive to avoid their fire.
Jord has heavy damage. Catapults are no longer working.
We'll come down. We have to retreat.
Nice job out there. I guess the rumors I heard about you were true.
Enemy aircraft is launched. Engage it. The enemy has lost 30% of their fleet. If you don't stay sharp, you may be Davy Jones. We're giving us all we've got. Signal on fire. Keep hitting and running.
Got it. I think we've sunk most of the enemy fleet, but I can't tell because of all the smoke.
Cyclops 2, stay sharp. Half of the enemies are still around. Work by the numbers, Cal.
No enemy bases are close enough to strike our supply line. They flew in from far away, like a flock of snowbirds.
Aegis vessel threat are sunk.
We've lost 80% of our fleet. We can't do any more. Prepare the lifeboat!
We should have had the strategic advantage. Just who are these guys?
Look at him go! Destroyer sunk!
Lost engine control!
Trigger, what are the marks on your plane? Three lines. Scratches.
I don't like them. I like sin lines.
Get out!
Nothing.
Enemy fleet has been neutralized. You guys just downed some serious firepower.
Eh, it was a piece of cake.
It's nice to have some fresh talent we can count on. We're approaching the marine platform.
Alright, scramble!
Enemy fighters have just taken off from the platform. Eliminate those fighters with extreme prejudice before they can threaten the mission.
We'll swap those flies down into the drink.
What just happened?
Destroy the structure. That's remarkable skill.
I've sent the data. Trigger and sit on the sandwich.
Righto. Copy. Roger.
Loss of the platform was not anticipated. Without this base, we'll have to rethink our whole strategy.
Platform approach confirmed. We just put the medium between those bonds and that bunker is well done.
Will we serve the sandwich?
I'm happy to eat both.
Whatever you say, man.
Damn. Why can't that experiment on your quadrant show up here? Might as well be
praying
to the heavens. Now get out there and
shoot
them down yourself.
Nice shot. Joint section destroyed.
They're after me. We lost half the platform. Prepare the anti-aircraft batteries.
Even my canopy's icing up.
Half the AA guns and SAM sites are still alive to kick it. Not good.
All enemy fighters have been eliminated. There's always a chance for reinforcements. So stay sharp. Strider 1, target destroyed. Quite a dent in their naval power. Results are better than expected.
We still have more time. Don't let up. Knock them down for good.
Come on, that's enough, right? Let's get out of here.
One more? We'll wipe them all out.
Give me a break. That's half of their operational ships. Keep at it, everyone.
The platform has been destroyed. Be careful not to get caught off in the collapse.
Holy hell! Is that for real?
Traffic's been launched.
Just keep letting them fly. You're about to hit something.
Enemy clock base, breaking up!
Keep your eyes peeled, Trigger. You never know when that experimental squadron might show up.
Jaeger, he knows that better than anyone. He's one of the few with the skills to face Mr. Rex and live to tell.
That ain't funny.
It's launched. Half of the enemy fighters are gone. Keep it up.
Much easier than I expected. Let's have some fun.
Destroyed. Platform successfully merged.
just a bit more and that platform is straight down. I call dibs on the final shot.
Rock two.
Locked on bandit.
Come on, dodge that missile.
5 minutes remaining. damage to the base. Overwhelm them with our superior numbers.
Cyclops 4, Fox 2.
Use the terrain and rain fire on them.
Say goodbye.
Target acquired. Strider 1, enemy ship sunk. Aim for the joints. There's no other way to bring the platform down.
Man, the air is tight. It's hard to get in.
Platform purge confirmed.
Enemy's got lock.
Lost 30% of the platform. Get your act together. Can't afford to take any more damage.
A third of the air defenses have been eliminated. Stay cool. Keep piling on the heat.
Heavy fire.
You've already taken out half of the platform.
Target confirmed destroyed.
All aircraft. Operation complete. The enemy won't recover from this one. You did great out there. I think tonight's the night we finally open that bottle.
I think I understand the new boss's style.
Our other newcomer is a unique character.
The old squad was bad, and I guess it's no different here. I could really perform, if only I had some partners I could trust.
No need to worry, I got your back. Relax and do your thing.
Give me a break.
Sorry, but I'm gonna eat.
The mission was a success. You did more to hobble the enemy's sea power than we first expected. Outstanding work. This should free up our allies who have been bogged down on the East Coast. In addition, this success allows us to finally move on and initiate the operation to shoot down the Arsenal Bird. We have a long road ahead of us. Get some rest while you can.